Here we're asked to simplify f of x plus h minus f of x given a linear function. Now this is just function notation. Wherever I see an x, I'm going to substitute x plus h. Okay, so f of x is 2x plus 3. Okay, let's go ahead and substitute in there x plus h. All right, so this is f of x plus h minus. Okay, so that's that subtraction right there, minus f of x. Now f of x is 2x plus 3. Now let's remember, when we subtract a function, we have to subtract all the terms. So to remind me here to distribute the negative, I have to put this in parentheses. Okay, so what I have here then is f of x plus h, you can put that in parentheses if you want, f of x plus h minus f of x. Once we get it set up, it's just a matter of simplifying. So here you can see we're going to have to distribute the 2, leaves us with 2x plus 2h plus the 3. And here we're going to have to distribute negative 1. So minus 2x and then minus 3. After that, you then collect up like terms. So notice here I have a 2x and a minus 2x. Those add to 0. Also, I have a 3 and a minus 3, so those add to 0 as well. So what's left here is simply 2h. Okay, so f of x plus h minus f of x simplified down to 2h.